Hello everyone, my name is Jared BR and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So, I found Don Corneo's place. It's this big old place right up here. But before we go right up to the door, looks like he left some money outside for us. Which is good because I also found the weapon shop. So I bought a big new sword and some other equipment, so now I'm poor. Like, I just found that 1200 and I have 1800. So, yeah. I spent too much money at that shop. Considering there's just two of us and I only upgraded the weapon and two accessories. But hopefully, we'll come into some more money, right? Oh, I have to hold it. Wasn't expecting that. When have I saved last? I probably need to save. Alright, so we're all saved. So let's talk to these three.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart, kid.
Yes.
Yeah. So?
So people can't just walk through the dumb's front door. And then.
How about me then? Can I go inside?
B, but you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Nice to see you.
Cute's not gonna cut it.
Fucking asshole.
Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Come on.
Cloud?
Yes.
Requesting permission to kill.
Yes, let's kill. No, approved.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're going to need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Alright. Let's go. Aerith, this... So I do know at one point... I don't know.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas...
Not really.
So that's the way it is.
Oh yeah, this guy.
Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trees.
Oh, just one?
Right? Meaning... I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Wait, is Johnny going
to... Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Approval?
Nope.
Yeah, so I ran into that Johnny, and he asked if he saw Tifa around, and he freaked out, and he's basically like, yeah. Gotta find Tifa. There's one like straight ahead. Yeah, that's where I figured. It's actually where I ran into that Johnny guy at. Since we're over here.
Just wanted to see Andrea. Let me handle this. You wait out here, okay?
Then why would I do that? No, I'm coming with.
I'm not really sure that.
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
He's very bright. Before we go in there, I have to show you who I ran into.
I practice every second I can.
Miss Folia from
it's
the Leaf House.
The best.
She wants to be a dancer, so she's dressed like a bee. I'm just very concerned what kind of dancing she made. Is this Johnny?
Shit.
Okay, Johnny, wait, thanks for the help.
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
Oh.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
This is the inn.
The shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes. Well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without...
Cloud, use your sword.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Ah, so this is a brothel, right? I feel bad now, because I really thought she was a dancer. Yeah, and you know how they, last time those kids were like, saying how the Leaf House doesn't get enough money. But teachers make it work. Alright, Sam.
What were you thinking?
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you a thousand times. Got nothing for you. Now, Sam.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around. Put your in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me?
You want in now? Who can do, sweetheart? Already recommended Tifa. She's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know. He might pick me.
Damn, you really do.
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it?
Hey, what's it gonna be? I feel like Aerith should be making the bet, but
Tails.
I'm also assuming you're
dead. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours?
It's a two-sided coin.
Coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating.
Could have called heads.
Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
I'm curious if they, either way, it was the same animated coin. He just said I lost. What was this?
Maybe it's broken?
Stop! Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated, state-of-the-art...
Huh? What's that? Not working, you say? Huh. Maybe there's something wrong with the wiring.
He's not going to stop him from selling it, though. Johnny. Alright, he's just running for it.
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you?
How many people show up for massages?
Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task of terrible strain.
Massage.
It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don
Cook. Oh, for love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat.
Oh. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well?
Name?
Cloud Strife.
That's such a cool name.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter, yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Club. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
I wish I just want to hear her say I'm too poor.
Hey. You don't have enough for that. Why don't you choose a course you can actually afford? Then make your way to
the... I'm curious what the difference is.
And wait.
Cloud?
Well then, it should go without saying that you get what you pay for.
I shouldn't have bought the one thing.
All four fingers at once, quick and to the point.
Little rough.
Hmm? They can stop at any time if it's too much to handle.
What the fuck is she doing to his hand?
Try flexing the muscles. You'll feel the difference. Loose and limber. Am I right?
Actually, yeah.
How was it?
Painful.
It's all right, I guess.
I'm Aerith.
What are you doing?
Flexing.
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 I am Aerith.
Mahul. Never mind.
What is this door? Well, I'm hoping it's a storage.
Think you'll make a habit of it?
Hey! He's my man.
Alright then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So,
tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
2.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
You mean
why
current.
Why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
Oh, what do I say? It's alright.
It's alright, I guess.
Oh, Cloud.
Oh, you.
Okay, good.
Just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
Get a new one.
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea.
Is it because I didn't buy the
There's
rich
an underground
man.
Coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
Can I bet on myself to win? And is this fight repeatable? Because that would be awesome. I could use it to
what have we got
train.
Ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence. Just don't get too cocky, okay?
Okay. I can't rest at the Honeybee Inn, right? No, there's no marker telling me I can. So I'm just gonna assume that's a no. All right. What's the big white logo?
It'd be awful. Good thing we splurged.
All right.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
Alright, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Good.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many
deeper
people
than it
are fighting.
Should.
Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Why did they build this?
Really?
How far underground is this place?
Just trying to focus, like you should.
God. Probably like 10 stories underground.
Hey, lovebirds, over here. In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure, where your every desire can be indulged for the right price. Walmart. Are you a teen connoisseur of the past and bloodshed? We bid you the warmest of welcomes. Are you sitting comfortably? Or tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness
me.
Here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents, utterly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the gil and the glory. mansion with the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement in the corner!
What could we do with a million gil?
Fight to the death before your very eyes! And tonight's Corneo Cup!
Oh.
Wow, this place is really something.
Nice of them to open that thing for us.
You two, wait here until it's time.
Okay. Alright, let's see. So we have, we can rest, we can buy stuff, except I'm poor. Ooh, discounts. Okay, I can afford them. Wait. Okay, it's 100 gil. I thought it was 100% off and got really excited. Alright, I'm pretty sure I'm still hurt. So yeah, so we can rest up. It's our old buddy, Johnny.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries, and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aaron. Your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Too late to run now.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Never been more scared in my entire life.
Alright, let's go. Alright.
You two ready? Come on, hurry it up.
How this?
It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it, and they say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should. It's yours if you want.
I don't know if this is a good idea or not. Or if... I guess Cloud doesn't need to cheat. We'll see what it's like. We have a save. We can come back.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
Yeah, we can come back if we need to. I'm really annoyed that I forgot to buy Aerith a better weapon.
One of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts! Will his pets make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes? They've already been given their appetizers! Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable! The demon dogs of hell! The Penguin Stalker!
I don't think this is in the way up here. Nope, too far. I don't think that's in the way up here for this game.
You brought animals?
Oh, first timers, huh? There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Ah, shoot. I'm trying to take out the person first. Alright. If you're gonna keep running for me, I'm just gonna get one of these. Oh yeah. Just let me assess you real quick.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming.
I forgot I needed to assess. Too easy. Right?
And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Woo! Woo! We're big stars. Arav immediately is getting out of here.
What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Alright, time to rest. Cause, why not?
Cloud and Aaron, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Alright, what do you got for us this
That's
time?
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock?
Born rock.
Just remember, try not to die.
Wait, did we actually kill that last guy?
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first day with death, I present the Lucky Couple.
We're like unlucky for the rest of us.
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron.
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune.
Yeah. Their opponents, Reavers in this trap yard, thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Too criminal.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets because they may have already robbed you blind. The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Bex Benefit.
Fist? Oh.
And who are these unscrupulous looking gentlemen?
What is a gun?
Actually, eight members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Cordeo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
The dog hit Brandon in the approval!
That's
funny.
Ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against this. Could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part.
The I second like these announcers.
Begin.
Yeah, just do a big blizzard, like, right on, yeah, this guy. Oh, where is my Cloud?
Hang back.
Nope, not fire. Fire-a. To, this guy. Blizzard. Hit beat the guy right in front of you. Aerith, or no, Cloud. Does Cloud have another ability? Oh, Infinity's End. Wide open elation, overhead strike. Oh, cool. That's my special attack for this weapon, it would seem. I think this will chain to, or hit multiple people. Aerith needs to do this on Beck. I don't really care, but I think I just need to do one of these. Yes, level ups.
What the hell did I just see? It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again,
it's us.
Cloud and...
Why are people cheering? Oh, look at our pretty picture. They have our full names. That's surprising.
I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call him.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
Ew.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing. Andy?
Darn.
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure.
Alright. What is this? Are these flowers always here? I wish I could read them. Oops. Ran right on by you.
You proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go?
Yep.
I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go.
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's
except the murder that we're gonna
so
do.
Damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plank.
Yeah.
Come on.
Once more, the sweetheart who surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith.
Okay, so everyone knows that she got us in here.
Yeah! Come on now! Come on! You can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the
five-time winners.
Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a mob of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners, Chocobo Sam's Champions, Cuddy
and Sleepy!
Come on!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down and
final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Man, we should have watched the battles that were happening. Alright, let's get some magic. A sweeper. Oh, am I taking damage? Quick assess on it, just to make sure that we, you know, for that mission. Spells Thundra. Curious if the blades are any different. Oh, I'm muted. Yeah, I think that's right. Oh wait, I can still do this. Cloud, you missed. You Thundra it.
This has never been. I can't believe it! And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aaron!
Woo!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum. You're right, of course, even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. Madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
It does seem
this
super
call,
shady.
Not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
Probably.
I sure hope so.
Alright. So again, gonna heal up, because Cloud needs it. Alright.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. It's gonna be one hell of a match.
It's so much cool stuff.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
chew bubblegum.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
This guy's cool. He likes us.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a vote is matter than order. Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competitions thus far, Cloud and Aaron! Long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
What's it gonna be?
Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
House? Is it like, yeah. House? House. I don't. How and why is house?
It's just a house.
It's like the Monster House movie.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come. Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen. The Cup's final battle begins now. Oh, now the battle is
done.
And already I can tell you this post.
Ow. Alright, assess the Hell House. Alright, when it shifts, barriers hit it with the opposing element, such as ice to fire or lightning to wind. How is it the color of the windows that's obvious? Alright, so it's fire right now, so we're going Blizzera. Aerith, you have the air.
That color is a dead giveaway. The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing.
Okay, I thought it was jumping on me. Alright. So now lightning, so I need Aerith's wind.
A barrage of furniture is headed straight for our capable couple. How will they deal with this terrifying surprise?
What? Is that a laptop? Oh wait, they're chairs. Please. I don't have cure anymore. That's a problem for Cloud. Alright,
The lights are on, but nobody's home.
The house yelling like super mode.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
Oh, fuck. Fucking. Ow. I have to assess it to see what it's... Okay, so right now... Is this the God House?
It looks like the Hell House! The Hell House! That lump of a party! What kind of party is it? I don't know, but I'm glad I wasn't a
party! Alright, summon Ifrit.
Duty calls.
We have a special guest that wants to kick right. things up a notch. But don't get too close. You can't handle him. Feel that raging fire. What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
Can you do it? Yeah, Crimson Diamond. Oh no. Alright, Cloud needs some health bad. Don't die while you're healing. Okay, so now he's Godhouse mode. Alright, so it's electric, so she can do her arrow on it. And fire should be fine. Oh wait, it's not electric anyway. Ifrit's almost out of time. Come on. Ah, shoot. Darn. But Cloud could have got one hit on him. He probably could have. I'm gonna save the cross slash for when he's staggered again. Oh, alright, I need some.
I bet he's not gonna be standing for much longer.
Yeah. Aerith, toss me a potion. Okay, it's still Godhouse mode. Does it have? Okay, it's not really weak to anything right now, but Infinity's in. Ah, stupid Godhouse mode. No. No, pray. So, it's weak to electric. Aerith doesn't have that. She has arrow.
has escaped from a courageous contender!
But from the looks of it, they had a pretty wild time in there!
Gotta be careful.
Mercy! This housewarming party is putting their love to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through?
I took more damage while healing than what I healed for.
That's gotta hurt. Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred.
So it's weak to wind, which Aerith, yes, hit it. Just hit it with the cross. Hopefully this works. Yeah. Had to get it to stagger again. Me just gonna high potion here. So it's weak to green.
Watch out for high wind.
Taking over.
Slash. Triple slash. Stupid god mode. Aerith, throw a potion. Tortoise cloud. I thought I dodged it. Does it still have? Oh, that's stupid. Oh, we're gonna hit it anyway. Cloud, hit it with Blizzard. I recovered MP from a Mako shard. Where was that? We're so close. Alright. Oh wait, it's green, which means thunder. Yes. Oh, jeez. Yay, my song.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get
always
your
anything for a fan?
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
Talk about me. Cute stuffed animals, also explosives. I don't think I need
only a few left. Get yours while you can.
I mean, maybe
there you
good,
are.
But
I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corsica Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Take place day and night. When you want to fight, head to the basement and talk to the staff. Items cannot be used during battle, but HP and MP are slightly restored. Huh. Alright, so I guess since this fight was, they were required, you could use items and stuff. Luckily.
Congratulations on the win! You know, tonight's tournament is going down in history.
Alright, how are we on time? Go see Madam M, probably. Probably have time for that. Can't be too long of a thing. Alright, it's makeover time.
Everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5.
That's me.
You have a very impressive work ethic.
Is that because I beat every
it's
mission?
Like we say, good things come to those who work. What goes around comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. Alright, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready?
Why is that?
Alright then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Now, I would have walked out, but if she's gonna poke out my eyes. I would have left, but now that she's told me not to, I have to. Like, I know there's going to be something to this. It's gonna be funny.
You have a lot of nerve. How old are you?
Dismay.
I thought I told you. No peeking.
How? Alright. Well, that's not as funny as I thought it was going to be. Alright. So she said about helping Sam. What do we have left in quest for here? Nothing. Okay. Alright, Sam, what do you got for me?
Howdy. Madam M said you'd be swinging by. Let me see if I've got this straight. You ditched your lady friend and fellow champion to have a boys' night out in the Waller Market?
Something like that?
If I know the madam, and I do, this was all her idea. I can see why. There's no denying you're skilled with a sword. But when it comes to damn near anything else, I can't help but have my doubts. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But then there's nothing wrong with expanding your horizons, neither. Seeking new experiences. Knowing the ways of this here world will help you to better protect you while you're in it. Reckon I got a few solid gigs for you. What do you say? You game?
Yeah. Why not?
I'm pretty sure I have to be so.
That's the spirit. You have yourself a grand time tonight, Mr. Burke.
Alright. So now can I see these quests on here? Okay, yeah. Alright. So I think I want to do these. Yeah. Did I do any of these on video? I don't remember. So maybe I guess I can do them on video too. So, but they're gonna have to wait till next time. So thank you guys all so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying Final Fantasy VII. We're should be coming up on breaking into Don Corneo's. So thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.